And I believe, Charlie, that history is going to be very, very unkind to the Senate report. Very unkind to the Senate report. The second reason I'm here, Charlie, talking to you about this, is that for the vast majority of my officers, they followed the rules. They did what they were directed to do by the President of the United States, and they were told by the Department of Justice at the time that it was legal. And for my office, and there were some people who went beyond that, right? And we've heard about them, drill to the head, waving a gun around the head, right? They exceeded.
So what
right?
happened to them?
So
or what should happen to them? What should happen to them?
Charlie, in every case, they were reported to the Department of Justice for prosecution. The Bush, in every case, the Bush Department of Justice declined prosecution, and the Obama Department of Justice did a second look at them, and they declined prosecution.
Why?
Because there wasn't enough evidence, because there wasn't enough evidence for how far they went, because they couldn't make a case. You know, why the Department of Justice declines prosecution in these situations, they don't tell you, okay? But my passion about this, Charlie, is for my officers who followed the rules, did what they were told by the president, told it was legal, I am going to defend them to my last breath. They did not do anything wrong.